acts as a continuum. And what we're doing here, what we're trying to do, is what has never ever been done physically, and that is a visualization of where we have come since 1960. And so we have up here, and some of you have already started putting your contributions to the timeline. You can put anything you want, she'll tell you about that. We're looking at the evolution of U.S. Latino theater in our country. And we're looking, therefore, at all of you to not only provide information that is valuable to you, but also of people who are not here. So if there's somebody who's not here, but you think, well, this is something that I think belongs in a timeline, that's what this is for. So this is going to be almost like daycare. In the sense that we have scissors for you, we have a lot of colored markers for you, there are visuals. Some of you, when you got here, you went directly, you were such good students, you went directly to the timeline and started putting things up there, and that's what we want to do. This is going to evolve over the next 2.5 days, and we're doing time lapse photographing of it, where it was when we started it, Juliet and I, at 3 o'clock today, or several of us, putting these instances that are what we're thinking of as highlights.
So what we're documenting personal and professional highlights, but we're also documenting general highlights. So it could be an event for them that you know that happened, but you have no relationship to it. So we have a strategy. I know some of you have already begun, and you may have not followed strategy, but that's totally okay. So there are 4 or 5 different colors that we're using. The red is for scholarship highlights, and there are keys. There's a key there, there's a key there, there's a key over there. Green is for organizational highlights. Yellow is for production highlights. Pink is for personal highlights. And the orange is for festival or gathering highlights. Hopefully, you have brought images to accompany the highlights. If you haven't brought images, that's okay. There are extra images floating around. You're welcome to use them. You're welcome to cut anything up. You're welcome to cut up the cards. You're welcome to make up your own rules. You know, rules are made to be broken. So we create these rules that are there for you to mess up. and we also have tape. So it's just about taping the event close to the timeline and then drawing a line to the actual year that it happens. And if you don't know, just make it up. The other thing that I'm really interested in is how these different events connect within themselves. So, for example, I'm going to give you a personal, like, you know, I assistant directed Joanne Acolyte as the public, Jesse Borrego was in the production, and, you know, changed my life meeting Jesse, and then I met Jesse later at the LTI. So I might want to connect that event to the LTI. So there'll be lines this way, too, as well. Gordon's going to give some examples.
Some of you have already, some of you